with policies like the carbon tax and the clean fuel standards, which are by design meant to reduce consumption of fuel, are you worried that's going to have a chilling effect on one of the key industries here on Prince Edward Island?
I don't actually own a car because I live in downtown Toronto. I'm like, I don't know, 300 meters from the nearest subway.